Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. So today we will be flying from Atlanta International Airport to John F. Kennedy International on our Delta Airlines on Airbus A320-200. So in this video I will tell you how to start up the engines and how to take off properly. First of all, you have to select the APU button and then you have to on the nav and stroke nav and beacon rotating lights. Then you have to go to ground systems and then there will be two sub buttons, that is load and other one will be ground. So you have to just click on these three buttons and you will have your passengers boarding and your cargo and your fuel if you want to lose or gain some fuel. So after doing this, let me tell you how to start the engines. So now you have to now check the FMC. You have to go to Atlanta International and arrive at John F. Kennedy International Airport. So I have chosen runway 31 right in John F. Kennedy, so you will be landing on the ILS runway 31 right in John F. Kennedy. Now I have done the departure procedures, pre-departure procedures actually, and I have closed all the doors and the ground power unit also. Now we can start our pushback. So we are being pushed back and go to engines, start the N1, click on engine 1 and engine 2. What a nice sound of engine you are hearing now. Similarly, engine 2, then we are being pushed back. I hope so, we will come in line. Maybe not. No, maybe not. Yes, we are not online. We have to make our plane in line. Just push your plane as much as you can do, because it's better. I think it's the rule of planes that they have to they have to push back a little bit more. So now I have stopped the pushback and now I will change the
spoilers
and I am taking these air brakes, the spoilers and the rudders also, and now I have given the thrust to 20% and then the plane starts by its own. Yes, the graphics is nice. You have detailed airports in some airports. Basically this game is almost $1. So you can buy the premium version for a month or for maybe 6 months. They have the subscriptions in this game. So without the pro version, I have 35 airports in details, and if you will subscribe this game, if you will use this their subscriptions, then you will open plenty of more airports and planes. Of course, you will open the entire planes, which includes A380 as well also, and the 777. I love 777. So now we are checking the FMC. We are getting the world map. I mean the map of the airport where we have to taxi. After this taxiway, we have to turn left. Let me change the view for you. Yes, Spring view is nice. Every views are nice of rotors, flying engine wings. Yes, you have to taxi to the runway, and then I'll see you in the runway. Now we have reached the runway. So now you can open your strobe lights and landing lights, as you have cleared for takeoff.
Flaps.
At the initial departure, we have to maintain 4,000 feet at Roni vector. Yes, we are right on the runway. Oops, I got it. Bank on the right. Sorry. Yes. Now I'll stop for a bit. We are clear for takeoff. 30% thrust and then full. It looks realistic.
Rotate.
I think this game is the best game because in infinite flight simulator,
positive rate.
Airports are very not detailed.
Gear up.
They have some VFX issue. This game is totally bomb. I have on the autopilot so that we can not do any mistake, and we can climb our altitude smoothly. These are the waypoints. Roni, TOCD, etc., etc. We have to go towards these waypoints.
Flaps.
I tried to stop, but I can't stop. I just can't stop. Click the button. I don't know what I remember when she met the teacher. Light up one.
Shut it bad, we just get it off. Light up Skechers, light up my fun. Shawty bad with the Skechers on. Follow on your heart like my girl. Light up Skechers, light up my fun. I like your Skechers.
Yeah, now we are 321 nautical miles from TOD intersection, and we are flying the altitude of 35,000 feet. And our ground speed is 475 knots, and we have used 73% of our fuel.
I tried to stop, but I can't stop. I just can't stop. Click the button. I don't know what I remember when she met the teacher. Light up one.
Light up my fun. Shawty bad with the Skechers on. Follow on your heart like my girl. Light up Skechers. Light up my fun. I like your Skechers.
Destination. That's the airport on our right, which is runway 31 right. I'll show you with these lines. We have to go towards Zubab and then Naul D at 3000 feet, and then we have to turn around and land on our ILS runway 31 right. So we have came to
Flaps.
And then we will take a right turn. Yes, now we are taking a right turn. And then let's click on the approach button to land with ILS, which is autopilot.
Three hundred. Minimum 200. 100 above. 100. 70. 50. 40. 30. 20. Retard. Retard. We'll be right back.